Hey, what's up? It's Deanna. So today's project day. So what I have here is a 1920s, 1930s Czechoslovakian glass atomizer perfume bottle. And this one is really, really beautiful. You can't really see it right now. The lighting's not very good, but it's cobalt blue, and I love cobalt blue glass. Now the problem is the original atomizer on the top, which is made out of metal, is actually, let me take it out to show you. So over here, I don't know if you can see this, but the bulb that was once attached to it must have been like forcefully ripped out somehow. And then this part here is just totally busted and broken. So there's no way I'm going to be able to attach a bulb to this beautiful bottle unless I change the little metal piece. I don't know what these are called, but that's the only hope I have right now is actually that this works. And this was something I bought from someone named Gidget Pup 5 on eBay. Her name is Laurel, and she owns a Scented Memory shop. And a Scented Memory sells all vintage perfumes and vintage perfume parts. So she sells these bulbs in all different colors and all different sizes with these little tubes that attach to the perfume bottles. Now, she actually also has a service where she fixes these old perfume bottles for a fee. You can send your bottle in to her to Texas. Now, I'll put a link in the description below so you can contact her and see her items that she's selling. So my only hope is that Laurel's piece here will actually screw into this, and then we can have our bottle whole once again. Now, 9 times out of 10, you see the little threads in there? 9 times out of 10, either this piece, this replacement piece, is too big, or the threads don't fit each other. So this is going to be like a cross your fingers moment. So let's see if I can get this screwed into this old bottle and then we have it working again. Stay tuned. So I have good news and bad news. The good news is, well, we got the tube and the little bulb attached. The bad news, the piece that my friend Laurel from Texas sent me does not screw all the way down. And that's to be expected 9 times out of 10 with these older bottles, because what happens is that you can never find the exact fit. And it happened with that one too. So this one actually has the original piece, and I was able to retrofit this bulb over the missing part. But yeah, so that's the fun of collecting these bottles, is trying to fix them up. And the even better part is when you find them, they're inexpensive because they're missing these pieces. So people can't sell them for a lot of money. So when you make them whole again like this, it's really a treat and a treasure. So my friend Laurel, actually, she was telling me she's really good with tools, and she has like a workshop, and she has like a special tool and die machine. And she told me that she's trying to actually come up with parts like this that fit these bottles. These bottles generally are around the same size, like these little top pieces, these collar pieces. And she's going to try to do something where she can make them fit these older bottles. So that's going to be great if she can actually get that done. Then she can sell these pieces and I'll buy them. And now she sells these tubes and these bulbs in all different colors in her eBay store. I'll put links below and you can purchase it. She also sells vintage perfumes as well. And so also, if you have a question, you can contact her through eBay. And she helped me. She taught me through eBay's messages, like how to retrofit these bulbs to fit. And an easy like a sentence or two, she told me how to do this, and it was like lickety split that I was able to figure that out. And usually I'm not very good at following directions, so her directions were good. She also does this thing where you can pay her to fix your bottles for you. You could ship it to her and then she'll fix them. And so she's like really a wizard when it comes to these old bottles, and I'm glad I made friends with her. She like ignited my passion to bring these bottles back to life again. So I'm really happy, actually, even though it doesn't screw all the way down, it's no big deal. It's still working and it looks beautiful. So take care, guys, and I'm so glad I was able to share my project with you today. So long.